Cari fratelli e sorelle, seguo con molta apprensione i drammatici e crescenti episodi di violenza in Siria. Negli ultimi giorni essi hanno provocato.
Dear brothers and sisters, I am following with great concern the dramatic and growing incidents of violence in Syria. In recent days, they have caused numerous deaths. Remember in prayer the victims, among which there are some children, the wounded, and those suffering the consequences of a conflict of increasing concern. Moreover, I renew a pressing appeal to put an end to violence and bloodshed. Finally, I invite everyone, and above all the political authorities in Syria, to favor the path of dialogue, of reconciliation, and of commitment to peace. There is an urgent need to respond to the legitimate aspirations of the various components of the nation, as well as to the wishes of the international community concerned about the common good of society and of the region.
Della comunità internazionale preoccupata del bene comune dell'intera regione, dell'intera società e della regione.